Yeah, there's a sadness, and then you have to go. Then there's also hope, and the purpose is to make you different. It's what they call the Buddhist gift. I would call it the ultimate Christian gift. It's that idea of you're back, and you realize the thing that matters are others, way beyond yourself. Self goes away. Ego, bye-bye. Realize there are a lot of amazing people out there to be grateful for, and a loving God. And that's what life is about.